I do know that once they do find flowers or a fantastic source, these little girls are going to go inside and do their waggle dance and give very, very precise instructions on how to find the resource. So go get them, girls. Here is a sweet little girl eating a little puddle of sugar water. And I'm guessing she's going to go back in and tell the hive all about it. Oh, looks like the news has spread fast. And I have placed a sugar water bowl on the top. Nobody's found it yet. So I may just add another drizzle while I'm here, since it's a hot day. And maybe even the water content is a good thing for them. Maybe just a little splash on the edge. I may be totally breaking the rules here. Not how to beekeep. Because I'm not exactly sure how they find this. This is not how you're supposed to serve sugar water, but it looked like a nice flat edge so they wouldn't get stuck in a deep bowl. That was my thought. It's a very hot day today, and there seems to be a lot of... Oh, don't drown, baby. Don't drown. Oh, bad. There. Whew. Okay. There's also pollen on it. I'm going to put this back up. Maybe they figured it out. Now, there's a drone at the door there. I wonder if he's come out to poop. I thought they were supposed to stay inside, so, or maybe it's hot, maybe they're just coming out to collect some water and go back in and cool off. I thought the drones didn't do anything, so that makes me think, oh god, have I done something wrong? Are they starting to swarm again because this is not a good place for them? Panic is setting in. I do feel a little bit bad about feeding them sugar water. Isn't that junk food? Will I live to regret this? Was this a bad idea?